Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on the country that you're watching me from. This is Prophetess Monica, if you like it, PM, and we are watching PM's Kitchen. Today I got an amazing recipe. Have you subscribed? Before I tell you what I'm cooking for you today, have you done so? If you have done it, thank you, I appreciate. If you are new here, you are most welcome. You are our new baby. We love you already. Please subscribe. Do not forget to touch the bell to be notified every time we upload something new. And please leave a comment, a thumbs up. Share this video with your loved ones. Share it with friends. Share it anywhere that you feel like. And here we go. We got pasta recipe. Today we are cooking pasta, and I love it this way. You can choose pasta of your choice. I love it, the twisted one. You can cook any type or any shape of your pasta, and we are going to be cooking it with vegetables, no meat. Actually, this is one of the best meals for cutting weight. You are cheating your body that you are eating carbohydrates, whereas it is only quarter carbohydrates and three quarter vegetables. So we are going to be needing our pasta. We are going to be needing vegetables, carrots here. We got capsicum here. We call them pilipili hoho, this orange one, green, yellow, red. Then we are going to have onion, red onion. And here we got this baby peas, this one. Zenya zinanga kitu ndani, ndio hizo. And then we are going to be having corns. These are corns. And then we got fresh tomatoes. Then we are going to be using a paste, tomato paste. Fresh chili. This is one chili. Salt. Then garlic powder and mixed spices, or we call it all purpose seasoning spices. Those are the ingredients of the day. So we start by cooking our pasta already. My water is boiled already. So because my water is boiled, I'm gonna add in the water a bit of salt. Oops, don't spoil your food. Don't put a lot. And then you put your pasta to boil. Then boil it to 5 minutes and let it cook. Boil it to 5 minutes and let it cook. All right, I'm getting my cooking stick. So now let's allow it to cook at least for 4-5 minutes before we continue. Now, I love being on this side, so I will exchange my pasta and I will cook with this. So allow it to be dry. Then we are going to be needing cooking oil. I forgot about cooking oil. Sorry about that. Here we are with our cooking oil. You can use virgin oil, olive oil, cooking oil, sesame oil, whichever oil. So let's allow our pan to dry. It was washed a bit few minutes ago. So when it is drying, we are going to be adding oil. And we start by cooking our onions. Are you even ready? Please, if you are new here, feel at home. Here is PM's Kitchen, where I bring you simple recipes that you can cook so easy and very shortly. And you put food on the table. I'm nagani. Subscribe. Please touch the notification or bell for you to be notified every time I upload something. And bring the thumbs up. Comment, share this video. Please share it with your friends. My pan is heat already. You add oil. After you add oil, then you put your kitungu. Actually, you should be able to prepare this meal within 15 minutes. Yes, I mean it. Within 15 minutes, you should be able to prepare your meal. 15 to 20 minutes, your meal should be ready. you cook your onion a bit. You know the way we do it. And I love onion. I love a lot of onion. That is why I farm onion. So in the onion, you can put your chili, the fresh one, pili pili. Today I'm cooking this meal for the babies. That is why I'm careful putting a lot of chili. I'm cooking it for Jabali and Hadassah. So if you don't like chili, no problem, don't put. And remember, this food is very awesome and healthy. It's the food that you need to eat if you are cutting weight. You are going to be having the energy from the pasta, the energy you need, and the nutrients from the veggies, the nutrients you need. So let's allow our onion to cook a bit until it changes the color. And then I tell you what we're gonna do next. Today, we are proudly sponsored by who? PM Mavazi and PM Nail Spa. They have already sponsored us. That is why we are able to cook the pasta today. They are located at Kasarani Power Star Building. That is where we are, Kasarani Power Star Building. And we deal with Mavazi, that is Turkey wear, Turkey dresses for the women. And also PM Nail Spa, we glam you any nails at. We glam you. So you better book an appointment and come. I'm checking my onion. I don't want to burn my onion as I advertise the PM Nail Spa and PM Mavazi, but they have really sponsored us and we thank God for them. Their numbers are going right here down. Book an appointment, come, we make your nails. We do facials, we do professional makeup, pedicure, manicure, tips, acrygel, everything concerning your nails we do. And also for PM Mavazi, we deliver countrywide and internationally. We deliver these dresses. So why don't you take the number? And also we deal with the shoes, high heels. Why don't you take the number? And then you order or you book an appointment. Our onion is cooked. Our onion is cooked. And together with our chili, then we will be checking on our pasta. It has cooked a few minutes. Let's give it like a minute to cook and then we continue. Now when our onion is a bit cooked, like a minute, we add fresh tomatoes, our fresh tomatoes, our mixed spices. This is half a tablespoon, sorry. Then we add a bit of salt. Be careful with the salt. Be careful not to spoil your meal. Then what do? After you do that, you cover it. We allow the tomatoes to be tender and to cook and make the sauce. So remember, if you want a lot of chili, you can add a lot of chili. But if you are cooking for the kids, you just put a bit of chili. If they don't use chili, don't put. It's optional. Remember, we are cooking pasta vegetables. And this is one of the meals that you can eat if you are cutting weight. Because I've told you why. It has a lot of vegetables. You cover it for a few minutes. By this time, our pasta is done. So we are going to cover our tomatoes as we remove our pasta from the water. And we are going to be washing it with cold water. Because we want to minimize the cooking process. I think already, yeah, it has cooled down. So we leave it here to squeeze all the water. Ooh, they look amazing. Amazing. Now, back to our tomatoes. Let's see. They are a bit softer now. Now here you add your tomato paste. This is 3 spoons tomato paste. And also you can add your garlic. Your garlic. That is our garlic, half spoon. Then You mix it well. You mix it well and allow it to cook for another 3 to 5 minutes. You cook tomato paste, you cook it. When you cook, you will achieve a nice taste. Allow it to cook. And here you can add a little water, just little water, so that it can cook. So that it will help our sauce to steam well and to cook well, and allow the tomatoes that are not yet cooked fully to cook. So just a little water. Cook it in the next 3, not more than 5 minutes. Allow it to cook a bit before we add in our vegetables. We are about to add in our vegetables. So ladies and gentlemen, our paste is already cooked. This is where we add our veggies, and we start with the hardest. Carrots are the hardest. So we add in our carrots, and then corns are also hard. We add in our corn, and also this baby piece. And remember, you can use veggies of your choice. Not necessarily you use what I am using. You can use vegetables of your choice. This food is delicious and very healthy, especially for the people dealing with weight. Why do I say so? It has a lot of veggies. A lot of veggies. Now, after here, you can add now water to help you cook down the... And not a lot of water, please. Not a lot of water. A little water to help you cook the hard vegetables. At least to cool them down a bit. You cook for 5 minutes before you add the other veggies. Cook this for 5 minutes. Now here you can check your salt and add your salt. You can cook with peas. You can cook with broccoli. You can use any type of veggies, any type, even French beans. Let's add a bit of salt, a little, just a bit, a pinch, because you don't want to spoil your food. So you cover it, cook it for 5 minutes, then you add the other veggies. Okay, let's wait for it to cook. 5 minutes. Ama namna gani? Do you love my hair? My hair today is done by Hair Innovate. Hair Innovate are in CBD Nairobi. They deal with pure, pure, pure human hair. And they do weaves, bundles. And they are amazing people. Their prices are very affordable. Their number is going just here down. Take it. Ask them all the details that you need to know. Also, they are on Facebook and Instagram. They are called Hair Innovate. Hair Innovate KE. Hair Innovate Kenya. Now, this wig and so many other wigs are available in their shop. They do retail and wholesale. Take the number. Why don't you take the number? Ask them the questions that you need to ask. Ask them. Ama namna gani? We are cooking pasta with vegetables. This meal is amazing because you will think that you are eating carbs, but actually you are eating a little carbs. A lot of veggies is what you are eating. So for the people that wants to cut weight, this is what you use when you miss to eat carbohydrates somewhere. This is what you need to be preparing. Please subscribe if you are new. And for the old people, watu wangu, PM team, Mungu wabariki. Thank you for subscribing. Give me that thumbs up, comment, share this video. I told you, it builds my channel. Maisha ni kusaidia na, why don't you help me kunijenga na mimi ni kujenga ujue kupika ama namna gani? Thank you for the love, guys. So our meal is cooked like 2-3 minutes. Let's see how it's progressing. Then we allow it to cook again for another 2 minutes. So let's see the progress. We don't want it to burn. Let's see the progress. Wow. Wow. So don't worry when it is sticking in your pot a bit because of tomato paste. Tomato paste tends to stick a little bit. So let's allow it to cook for another 1 minute or 2 minutes. At least carrots ziacha kuniangalia. Ziacha kuniangalia. Although don't cook a lot because they are veggies. And veggies we don't cook, we steam. Alright, we got a minute to go. It's already cooked. Now here is where we add the rest of the vegetables. And this one, I love them because they add a lot of color. Color in the food is very necessary, especially with babies. This is red, yellow, green, and orange. Those are called pilipili hoho. Zakira aina. We call them capsicum for the international people that are viewing. Okay. Then you mix and mix and mix. Look at the colorful food. And we don't want our veggies to cook. We are steaming them. Now after that, the last part is you put your pasta. Hey, nice meal, man. Nice meal. Okay, guys, our pasta is here. We add our pasta. Woo, look at that. Look at that. You mix it and let it now cook for a minute or two. And then you are ready to eat. You are ready to eat. Ama namna gani? Oh, PM family. Ama namna gani? Please tell me how my food looks like. Tell me how this food look like. For those who are cutting weight, look at that. You have very little carbohydrates and a lot of veggies. So we are turning like this for 1 or 2 minutes to make it mix. Remember, we don't cook veggies, we just steam them. Don't allow your vegetables to fully cook. Okay, guys, imagine our food is ready. Can you imagine? In less than 20 minutes, you got a plate of amazing food. And this is enough. Don't serve it with anything else. Wacha kuwacha kusema tuna unapikia timuchele. Pasta is already carbohydrates. And with all that, many or a lot or small words, kwa haya mengi na machache, our pasta is ready to consume. Turn off your gas and the camera and eat. So guys, I want just to show you how amazing how my food looks like. Very amazing. Now here we are. Let me present to you what I have cooked. Let me present to you what I have cooked. And this is heavy. All right. Mm-hmm. Okay, Toulouse. Weh. Weh. way. Look at that. Look at that food. Who said that pastor are boring? Who said that pastor are boring? Who said you boil your pasta throughout? Hey, out of 10, how much will you give me? Out of 10, how much will you give me? Out of 10, be sincere and be justice. Ukue na haki. Niambi out of 10, utanipea ngapi? There goes our food. There goes our food. Amazing. Amazing. We are here. We are here. Actually, this is my dinner. I will have this for dinner today. I'll have this for dinner tonight. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I cannot wait. And you know, amazing, tasty food, healthy food. I'm feeling the crunchiness of the veggies. So guys, this food is amazing. Wacha nimeze. All right. The food is super amazing. Super. When I say super, it is super. And I've told you, this is one meal that is so healthy for the people that are, you know, you are having a weight that you need to lose and you don't know what to eat. This is one of it. It has a lot of veggies. Actually, 3/4, like 80% or 90% vegetables. Only 10% carbs. So, why don't you try this? Tell me you'll try now. Tell me you'll try now. Thank you so much. If you are new here, this is PM's channel, Prophetess Monica official YouTube channel. Thank you for joining us today. If you have not subscribed, please do so. Everyone, remember to touch notification or bell for you to be notified every time we place or we upload something new. Na utabarikiwa. Leave me a comment, a thumbs up, please. Hata si like hii video tu. Sahi tu, sahi. Si like tu hapo. Hapo kwa kidole inakaa hivi. Just like. Thank you. And also share this video with your loved ones. Share it with your sisters, your brothers, anyone that you know they love cooking. And also, tell people, pasta is never boring. You cannot just be boiling these things. You can play along with your food. I love cooking. My name is Prophetess Monica, PM, if you love it, and you're watching PM's Kitchen. I love you. Till we meet next time, God keep you safe, protect you, and preserve you. Thank you, guys. Now let me eat my food out of the camera. Wacha ni mimi nijibambe.